What up, Rickey? Good morning, everybody. I'm your girl, Brat Tat Tat, and this is The Hot Spot, where we bring you music, movies, and more. So let's get off into this thing. R. Kelly's alleged manager, Donald Russell, has been charged by the U.S. Department of Justice for allegedly threatening to shoot up the surviving R. Kelly screening back in December 2018. Russell has admitted to first sending a cease and desist letter to try to end the screening, but when that failed, he allegedly called them and threatened to shoot the place up, which ended the event. He's been charged with one count of conspiracy to threaten physical harm and one count of threatening physical harm. Each charge carries a max sentence of 5 years in prison. All right, y'all, moving on to California. Yes, a California judge has dismissed the case against Lizzo regarding the writing credits and royalties for her hit song, Truth Hurts. The countersuit, it was dismissed from brothers Justin and Jeremiah Raisin, who claimed they deserved writing credits for Truth Hurts, but without deciding who, in fact, authored the song, they didn't know what exactly to do, so they said that the song called Healthy is what these guys had sang, but Lizzo took a portion of that song to make Truth Hurts. Well, Lizzo sued the brothers back in October 2019, and in her suit, she asked to get declarations saying that they were not the songwriters for the song, and therefore they were not entitled to any profits. Well, they said they wrote a part in the song, some song called Healthy from 2017. So Lizzo denied the story, saying that the only one lyric that is a product of their writing session that ended up on the song is I Just Did a DNA Test, Turns Out I'm 100% That Beat, which was written by Jesse St. John Geller, who is receiving writing credits for that song. So right. Thank God that it was dropped. It's always something going on with like writing credits of a song. If you did not write anything of this song, you get no royalties. You get no, you know, you get no credits. Period. So that's why it's important that everybody need to know how to write. Everybody want to get in the game and just be famous and sing songs and be on TV. But the important part, if you want to get some money, is to be a writer. All right, y'all, moving on. Wow. We got 10 employees at Will and Jada Smith's production company, Westbrook, Inc. They have tested positive for COVID-19. That's right, 10 of them. This was documented on the Los Angeles County Public Health website. And they said in a statement that we did receive 10 positive tests, and the crew members also quarantined themselves and they remain in quarantine. All 10 people were retested and have received negative results. We will continue to follow all official guidelines and safety protocols. All right, y'all.
About to have coronavirus or gonorrhea.
My God.
Corona for 200, please.
Not corona for 200.
No, let me get that gonorrhea because that come with a pill.
Yeah.
Gonorrhea come with a pill.
Amoxicillin, you straight.
Oh? Yeah, you good.
Amoxicillin.
Yeah.
How do you know this, Rickey?
I heard.
Okay, go ahead.
Everybody got burnt in high school.
Oh, yeah, everybody got that burn before you was 21. Yeah, before you was 21.
You had sex in high school?
Everybody.
12 and a half grade. Yeah, 12th grade.
Everybody got a purple heart before you was 21.
We're a transparent show, so we're telling the truth.
All right, y'all. Cut, Lord have mercy. We're going to wrap up the hot spot right there. Coming up next, we got Rock T's joke of the day. And in the meantime, in between time, hit us up for them wake-up calls at 1-866-9-RICKY. That's 1-866-9-R-I-C-K-E-Y. The time now is 26 minutes before the top of the hour. Gonorrhea. Lord, it's the Rickey Smiley Morning Show.